She was just 14 on the 1st of June. And now summertime's over, so it's back to school. But it's freshman year, and see, she's just a little older than the rest of her peers. Yeah, the message is clear. She's more mature and developed a little faster, too. So all the girls in the class giving her attitude. And all the boys running around trying to grab at you. She felt outcast, and the mother never had a clue. She said, forget it, she played it through in her head like there's plenty of fish in the sea. So now she's using the website. Finding someone her age, she ain't holding her breath for. She lied and said she's 17 up on a social network. The network socially, her messages are filling up. Browsing through the senders and she finds someone she's stealing up. They hitting it off and she's thinking a song. But she would never know that she would end up singing this song.
She says, let me go. All I wanted was to fall in love.
That's right.
And I was looking for a sweet embrace.
And now the devil won't let me go. Oh no.
Just let me go. All I wanted was to fall in love.
Then they got to exchanging the picture via Instagram. Hold up, I gotta explain with no embellishing. She thinks she's 17, but he's playing a gullibility. Found a few pics by typing them in the Google search of a young boy, but he's 45 and he's using her. Back to the story, she's thinking they're soulmate. Everything she loves, he loves. Of course, fate, that's what it's gotta be. He just gets her in the soul wild, but what she didn't know is he just picked it out of profile. Signs up with Skype, he heard she got a webcam, but he ain't got one. She does everything he says. And putting on a show with his regrets, but gets a secret. And well, he just tight. Guess he got her at his fingertips. So she's getting him off, and he's thinking a song.
But she could never know how close she was to singing a song.
She
just let me go. All I wanted was to fall in love.
That's right.
And I was looking for a sweet embrace.
Yeah. Now the devil won't let me go. Oh no.
No.
Just let me go.
She sent a song through the monitor, but it ain't poltergeist.
No.
But more is what she wants, and he ain't gonna argue with her. So she follows everything he said, but it's far from Twitter. Gave her his address, she's walking to the bus stop. Door open, she pays the fare, and the door shut. $1.15, she can't afford that. Small price to pay to leave a song on the doormat. Arrives at the house, walks up to the door. Tap, tap, as she knocks on it and tightens the cord. Cause she wanna look nice, spray perfume upon her chest, and press her lips together just to make a better first impression. The door opens to a middle-aged man dressed up in a suit with a fitted brim cap. He says,
can I help you?
She says, I'm here for Howard.
He says, no problem, jump in the shower. Ask my son, he'll be down in a blink. But while we wait, can I offer a drink?
She says, sure, as she shrugs and sits down on the sofa. He goes to the kitchen to get something to pour her. Gets two glasses and asks Coca-Cola. She says, yeah, and then he fails to order Hennessy for him, but what she ain't see is he poured her a Coke special GHB, damn. Brings it over and he gives her the glass. She's kinda nervous, so she's drinking it fast. And the room starts spinning and she's struggling to get her sight. She finally focuses and sees her face inside the devil's eyes. So while he starts to take his belt from his jeans, she can see her own expression on herself as she screams. He might kill this girl and send a chill up her. May as well have been a last glimpse of herself on Earth. Luckily, her parents had a forethought to imagine this. And when they got a cell phone, they insisted on a track and shit. But she ain't know it though, so she's about to lose it quick. Tap, tap, knock at the door. The dude's like, who's this? Throws her in the closet and he looks to the people.
Oh no, it's the police. I hope this chick doesn't scream though. Hello, officer.
What seems to be the problem? You got a 14-year-old girl in your apartment. We got a GPS signal that led us right to your home.
She's out with my son. She must have left her cell phone. Kids these days.
Can you believe he's trying to laugh it off without a warrant for the arrest? They can't get past the door. And just when they about to leave off the lawn, that's exactly when she finally started singing this song. I said, just when they about to leave off the lawn, that's exactly when she finally started singing this song.
She
said,
just let me go.